pink lipstick and a twin and male. She whispered in my ear tonight, she really was.